What up, YouTube? Welcome back to another episode of Forged in Shadow Torch. We are just here where we got the homing missile level 2. Let's see if there's
Chief Ray, if I could take a gander at the Iron Dog's weapon blueprints, the homing missile.
If I see any, I will bring.
That'd be swell. Thanks, Chief Ray. You can practice on this barrel, Chief Ray. Slap it around all you like. Pity. I was hoping I could see Chief Ray in combat.
You already saw me. How did you make such a mess of yourself? Hold on. Let me see where you hurt. Oh, easy there. I heard that your dad went down with Bovi to deal with the mind demon, so I wanted to help too. You heartless beast, what would I do if something should happen to you? A mind demon popped out and I saw him. I jumped in without a thought to save a brother and got a little bruised, that's all. A little bruised? If you really loved me, why would you rush in? Hey, slow down. Oh. When Bovi saw that I was injured, he praised me. He said it was a selfless sacrifice that made it all worth it. Let me put some medicine on your injury. Can you stop worrying me so much? Sure. I'm a tough cookie. Don't worry. Great. Will it last? I don't fucking know. So, to make sure. So, I always have a controller fully up, fully loaded, cracked and loaded. Do I have to go further? Yeah. Who's that? It's the Trinity now. You must be Rayton from Torch City. I hear you're good friends with that bear, the famous master mechanic. You mean Urso, the master mechanic? Oh, I bet the coating on all of your equipment was Urso's work. Every craftsman is different, but this coating is awesome. I guess it's true that Urso's popular among other older ladies. I've been studying this terminal. Items modified by Urso can actually recover their physical powers. Amazing. Doozy. That's it, I'm finished. I just can't find it anyway. What can't you find? Who are you? The door won't open unless you have instructed Chang's permission to be here. Lost the key, so the door can't be opened for now. I should come back later. Do I actually have this now?
Put your backs into it. Keep going until I say stop. 103, 104, 105. Every one of you will become a super soldier. All you need to do is train. Soldiers, remember this. Sweat more in training, bleed less in combat. Get up, kid. Don't stop until I say so. Keep going even if your eyes are going to pop out. Know where to get your strength when beating Iron Dogs? From the sweat coming out of you right now. one of you will become a super soldier.
Okay. Put your back into it. You've got a long way to go. Give me another set of reps for power and endurance. These new recruits seem mentally and physically sound. They may become great warriors one day. I'm sure that these small sparks will bring light to the Western Range one day. Train hard, don't be lazy. Okay. Look at this dude, man. He's cutting some serious weight, man.
Hey, stranger.
Uncle Who?
Rayton, a former subordinate of Bovey, has urgent news to report.
Have you really been a subordinate? Okay.
Bovey ain't home. He's at the mine, dealing with the mine demon.
Mine demon? Is the mine in danger?
Oh, there's a nasty mine demon in the mine. Injured a lot of our miners. Bovey is trying to deal with it, even though he is getting on in years. He also sealed the mine to keep villagers safe. If you used to serve under him, you might be able to help him out. Here's the key to the mine. Bovey gave it to me. Take good care of it. Open the mine door downstairs, then ride the winch down to the mine. Hurry.
He only looks toward us if I let him rest. I like how he sticks his chest out. Look how this fist comes towards you, man. Whoa! Okay.
I
What for hulk smashes? How in the hell am I supposed to do this? I don't know how to do this. Such an idiot. I can't make it. What? Thank you. What is wrong? What is going on over here? What the hell am I missing? There's no way. Are you kidding me? Wait. Nope. There's no way that I... There's no way. Literally no fucking way. No. Why don't you? Yeah. What? Yeah, this is working. Alright, wait, let's stop here for now. let's figure it out how we're going to move ahead. So right now I can't think of any way. Unless I've missed something. Either way, if you enjoyed, stick around. See you on the next one.